Hello everyone, and welcome back to Too Old for AG's review videos. Today I got a nondescript package in the mail from Middleton, Wisconsin. So I thought I would open it all up with you here to view it with me. It's a rather big padded envelope. No real markings other than the address on the other side. Inside we have the packing slip. If you can see there, that's what I ordered, the dot dress outfit. So we've got the outfit, a special note. Let's see what this says. You can see that. That's sweet. Kind of a very nice paper and envelope, a lot higher quality than the stuff we usually get from them. And this talks about the augmented reality, and I actually tried that app out a little while ago with my daughters. Kind of cool. Give some behind the scenes look at some of the things in the catalog. And then this is not the wish book. I got the wish book yesterday. This is a different holiday catalog. Very, looks like it has most of the same content as the wish book though, just smaller. And then of course, the most important thing, the rewards outfit. This is the dot dress outfit. So, no special packaging, just this little clear bag. It does say American Girl down there in the small print, but no big markings on it. Silver packet. So we've got these cute little sandals here. Velcro, this is the snag-free Velcro. Cute, a little bit of a heel. Hopefully not too much, dolls should still be able to stand in that. And this is the other side, it's a little, heel's a little crushed from being in the envelope there, but I think it'll take its shape back nicely. It's a nice, it's not hard plastic or anything, obviously. It actually feels pretty decent quality-wise. And then, nice big tag here. I'll have to cut that off. This is the dress. It has real buttons. Look at that. Okay, now I'm even more excited about this. Nice new buttons. And I don't know if it comes across. I know when I looked on the screen, I actually thought this would be black with white dots, but it's a dark navy blue with white dots, which is good because I already have the Grace baking outfit, which this reminds me a little bit of. And then a little clear tag down here. I don't know if you can see that, but catch the light. It says American Girl. It's sewn on, but not glued on. For those of you who don't like these tags and want to clip it off, you should be able to do that just fine. The dress didn't get too badly wrinkled, considering how it was packaged. This is ribbon all the way around, stitched down mostly even, just a little dip there, but maybe that was intentional since that's towards the front. And this little bow, or oh, there's two different ones here. Little flowers and a tulle. Looks like everything's serged pretty decent. Nice finishing on the hem down here. Tulle all the way through here, probably to help the puffiness. There's the tag way. It's on the left seam there. Not bad. And then these are the pants. They're knit, stretchy. Nice tag there. Very cool. So now we'll pick out one of the dolls to try it on and come back and show you it on a doll.